Sanderson of Iowa State. And over on that number two, it'll be Paul Jenn of Iowa taking on All-American Brandon Eggum of Minnesota.
Go, not pressed, and the driver's seat, 2-1. Keep working.
closeout. The first 2 points on the board for Central Michigan. Third final period finds the score tied up 4-4 down on map number two. Riding time in favor of Minnesota. Freestyle start. Gets him loose for one. 5-4. Minnesota with running time.